Hey everyone, welcome back. I came to Walmart to complete my Ibotta Weekend Warrior bonus. I got a bonus for redeem 15 offers, get a $5 bonus. And then I also got a cold hard cash bonus for redeem 36 offers, get a $10 bonus. Those bonuses do stack. So these 15 rebates will count towards both bonuses. I'm gonna take you to the store, show you what coupons that I used. I did have to switch up my list because my store didn't have some of the items I wanted to grab. There is gonna be a Google Doc linked down below. The items that I was going to grab will still be in that Google Doc in case you guys are interested in picking those items up. So let's go ahead and go through the store and then we'll go over the final numbers at the end. So these Pringles are priced at $1.48. Ibotta has a rebate for 50 cents back. It'll make the final cost of one just 98 cents. So these mixed root vegetable fries is a freebie. They're priced at $4.47. You buy it, pay $4.47, and Ibotta will give you back the full cost, making it free. I'm gonna pick up this Truvia 40 count at $3.24, use this $1.50 off of one, pay $1.74. Ibotta will give me back $1.50, making the final cost 24 cents. So the other day I grabbed the Krutz protein, I believe it was a muffin mix. I'm gonna go ahead and grab the pancake mix at $3.47. Ibotta's gonna give me back $2, making it $1.47. So I'm gonna buy two more of these Good Thins priced at $2.28. Two of them's gonna bring me to $4.56. These are attaching to two rebates on Ibotta still. $2.56 when you buy two, and 75 cents for each one for a total of $4.06 back. But then checkout 51 has $1 back when you buy one, I believe, making your total on rebates $5.06, making both of them free, and a 50 cent money maker. I'm gonna pick up two of these Oreo Good Thins for $3.12 each. That's gonna bring me to $6.24. I don't have any manufacturer coupons, so I'll submit my receipt to coupons.com, the app, to get $1 back when you buy two. Checkout 51 is offering $1 when you buy two, and then Ibotta will give you back $1 for each one for a total of $4 back, making the final cost $2.24 or $1.12 each. So this is a freebie. These B1U waters are priced at $1.98. You purchase it for $1.98 and Ibotta will give you back the full amount, making it completely free. I'm gonna grab one of these Ocean Spray Growing Goodness at $2.98. Ibotta's gonna give me back $2.25, making the final cost just 73 cents. And this is an 8-pack. I'm gonna grab one of these women's one-a-day vitamins priced at $5.98. I'm gonna use this $3 off of one that I printed from coupons.com. It does say 60 count or larger, and this is a 60 count. I'll be left to pay $2.98. Ibotta will give me back $2, making the final cost 98 cents. So I'm gonna go ahead and jump in real quick. Fetch Rewards is offering back 1,200 points or $1.20. So instead of your total being 98 cents, it'll be completely free and a 22 cent money maker if you have that offer on Fetch. I'm gonna grab one of these Mucinex DM priced at $6.97. I'm gonna use this $5 off of one that I printed from coupons.com. I'll pay $1.97, then Ibotta will give me back $1, making the final cost 97 cents. So I was gonna try to pick up one of these eyeliners. They're priced at $4.44, but all of them are open. So I'm gonna get the mascaras that I grabbed last time. It's a 2-pack for $4.47. I'll use a $2 off of one that I printed from coupons.com. I'll pay $2.47. Ibotta will give me back $2.50, making it a 3-cent money maker. I'm gonna grab one of these bronzers priced at $3.97. Use this $2 off of one that I printed from coupons.com. That'll leave me to pay $1.97. Ibotta's gonna give me back $1.60, making the final cost 37 cents. I'm gonna grab one of these 16 count U by Kotex tampons priced at $3.84. I'm gonna use this $1 off of one that I printed from coupons.com. I'll submit it to Ibotta for $2, making the final cost 84 cents. Okay guys, so I made it back home. I forgot to go over these in store. It was so busy that I just grabbed them, told myself I'd go over them in the aisle next to it, and then I completely forgot. So these are priced at $3.32. Ibotta's giving back $1.75. Shopkick is giving back 150 kicks when you buy it, or 60 cents. That makes the final cost for this 4-pack just 97 cents. But if you open your app in store at Walmart, they are giving back 25 kicks, and when you scan it in the store, they're giving back 25 kicks. For an extra 50, so you'd get back a total of 80 cents on Shopkick if you open and scan, and it'll make the final cost 20 cents cheaper for a 77 cent total. I just completely forgot to go over it, so I didn't even open my app. At the register, the dollar off of one from coupons.com is not scanning for this. It didn't scan the last time I picked these up and used that coupon, and then the $3 off for this one that I printed from coupons.com is also not working. The self-checkout, the customer service rep didn't help me, so I had to void it off my receipt and then go through a regular line, and then that cashier did put those in for me. They are saying that if they don't scan, they're not going to take them because it's fraud. Obviously, I told her it wasn't fraud because I picked up what the coupon said, so I just voided them off and went to another cashier. Here are the Growing Goodness, the drinks for $2.98, the B1U drink at $1.98. This is a U by Kotex at $3.84, and she took them off down here. This is the Woman's at $5.98, and she took them off down here. This is a Mucinex at $6.97 with the $5 coupon. The mascara is for $4.47 with the $2 coupon. The Lala yogurt at $3.32. The veggie fries at $4.47. The Rimmel, this is the bronzer at $3.97 with the $2 coupon. The Oreo thins were $3.12 each. The crisp, this is, what is this? 147, 148. Oh, these are the Pringles. The Truvia at $3.24 with $1.50. The Krutz protein pancake mix at $3.47. The Good Thins at $2.28 each. My subtotal was $36.65 after coupons. And then, like I said, I went to another register. So here are the U by Kotex at $3.84 and the One A Day Vitamins at $5.98 with the coupons that she put through for me. My subtotal for this one was $5.82. For all 15 items that I picked up, I did do 14 rebates, but since the Good Thins attached to two rebates, it gave me the 15 to get my bonus. So subtotal for both transactions was $42.47. I got back $29.61 for the regular rebates on Ibotta, plus the $5 Ibotta Weekend Warrior bonus. I got $2 on checkout 51 for the Oreos and the Good Thins. I got $1 on the coupons app for purchasing two Oreos. I got on Fetch, I scanned both my receipts for a total of $13.23, which is $1.32. Plus ShopKick, I got back 60 cents for the Lala yogurt. That brings my rebates to $39.53. If I take that away from my $42.47 subtotals, that makes all 15 items that I picked up a final subtotal of $2.94. That does bring us to the end of this video. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.